एक्सरसाइज 11, एक्सरसाइज 11, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द मिड पॉइंट्स ऑफ दिस पॉइंट.
सो 2.2 है लो मिड पॉइंट.
सो द फार्मूला है, फार्मूला टा की फार्मूला इज जस्ट ऐड द एब्सिसा डिवाइडेड बाय 2 एंड आल्सो सम ऑफ ऑर्डिनेट डिवाइडेड बाय 2. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज 2, -3
-6, 7.
सो दिस इज, दिस शुड बी x1 एंड दिस शुड बी y1. This is x2, eta y2. So we have to add the abscissas, means x1 plus x2, 2 plus minus 6 by 2 and minus 3 plus 7 by 2. Tale 2 plus minus 6 is how much? Minus 4 by 2. 2
plus minus 4 by 2.
Are eta holo? Only 4 by 7 ta boro, 7 is large. So, large
so minus size. 2, 2.
The answer is -2, 2. It is the first question, simple like them. Second point is what? Second question is that the point is not only in numbers. It is also associated with letters. So A plus 3 is X1. And 5B is your Y1. Second point, aki, second point, 2A minus 1 is X1. And 3b plus 4 is your y1. So same logic. So midpoint bangla jodi kyo kore tale bolbe madhyabindu tale ki hobe, you have to add this x1 and x2. So x1 plus x2, that means a plus 3 plus 2a minus 1 comma, and that should be divided by 2, and comma 5b plus 3b plus 4, okay, by 2. Tale eta ki hobe, eta 2a plus a is 3a, 3 minus 1 is plus 2, so abscissa become 3a plus 2 by 2. And ordinate become 5a plus 3b is 8b plus 4 by 2. Now you see that 8b and 4b theke amra dui common nite pari, but ekhan theke 3 theke kichu jacche na, so it will be remain as 3b plus 2 by 2, and eta ki hobe 2 diye cancel korle 4b plus 4 by 2, that is 2. So this is the answer for the part 2 sums. Now P divides the distance between A and B in the ratio 2:1. Calculate the coordinates of the point P. So now in this case we are using this logic, that is the ratio and ratio sums like that. What is the logic? Logic is, if P is divide AB in the ratio m:n, then the coordinates of P will be, m will be multiplied with the coordinates of B and n will be multiplied with the coordinates of A. So in this case, if you remember this rule, then you can assume that what is the value of m? M is your 2, or you can draw, simply you can draw the sums, the left hand side or the right hand side of the copy. Put the point A. What is A? A is your -2, 1, and B is your how much? 1, 4. And what is the ratio? The ratio in which P divides? P divides in the ratio 2:1. That means this should be your point P, which divide this into 2, and this portion is 1. So what is the logic? 2 will be multiplied with the coordinates of B and 1 will be multiplied with the coordinates of A, and that will be divided by m plus n, that means 1 plus 2 or 2 plus 1. So let P is the point given, P is the 1. So the coordinate of P will be how much? 1 into minus 2. See that. If I do some mistake, just...
Okay, sir.
So 1 into minus 2. Then there must be always plus sign in case of internally bisection. It is inter P internally bisect AB, so that's why plus is given. So 1 into minus 2, then 2 will be multiplied with the coordinates of B. So that will be 2 into 1. And the whole thing will be divided by sum of m plus n, that is 2 plus 1. Now for the ordinate, that is the y coordinate, it will be same. 1 will be multiplied with 1. And 2 will be then this 2, this, not this, this 2 will be multiplied with 4. Simple. And that is divided with m plus n. So that means P's value will be minus 1, minus 2 plus 2. Minus 2 plus 2 is 0, so it will be 0 by 3. And this thing will be 1 plus 1, 1 into 1 is 1, and 2, 4 is 8, so 1 plus 8 is 9 by 3. So 0 by 3 is, wow, 0, and 9 by 3 is 3, so your answer is, the coordinate of P is 0, comma 3. See that? It is same. So the rule is simple, just draw the simple figure. If you don't remember the formula, draw these type of figures.
Okay, sir.
And just cross multiply. 2 is multiplied with V's coordinate and 1 will be multiplied with A's coordinate. If it is 1, 2, then the opposite thing happens. Then 1 will be multiplied with V's coordinate and 2 will be multiplied with A's coordinate. But that is not the case in this. So now find the point of trisection. Points of trisection. So point of trisection means there will be two points you have to find out. One divide AB in the ratio 1 is to 2 and other will divide A and B is to 2 is to 1. So first case what happens if you write this simple diagram. Just this is A and B. Let these are the A point. And what is the coordinate of A point is 3, minus 3. And B is how much? B is 6, 9. Simple. Now point the first point divide, let the first point be P. So P divides AB in the ratio 1 is to 2. So that means 2 will be same as the sum above. 2 will be multiplied with A's coordinate and 1 will be multiplied with
A's
coordinate.
It is same here, ki apna trisection ba bisection
ki
usually
ratio internally bisect koche tai. Jodi externally kore, ita porer din shikbo, shekhane sum majhane minus hobe. সেটা পরের দিন শিখবো আজকে কমপ্লিকেশন করে লাভ নেই তাহলে 2 ইনটু 3 আমি আর লিখলাম না 2 ইনটু 3 ইজ 6 1 ইনটু 6 ইজ 6 ডিভাইড বাই হাউ মাচ 1 প্লাস 2 ইজ 3 কমা নাও 2 উইল বি মাল্টিপ্লাইড উইথ মাইনাস 3 সো মাইনাস 3 ইনটু 2 ইজ মাইনাস 6 এন্ড 1 ইজ মাল্টিপ্লাইড উইথ 9 সো 1 প্লাস 9 1 ইনটু 9 ইজ 9 এন্ড দ্যাট ইজ অলসো ডিভাইডেড উইথ 3 So it is actually become 6 plus 6 is 12 by 3. That means it is 4. And 6, 9, opposite sign. So it will be 3 plus 3 by 3. That is 1. So the first point become point of trisection is 4, 1. And for the second one, just draw the same type of figure. So let this remain the same. This is A. 3, minus 3. If you draw, then it is easily find out without remembering the hardness of the formula. 6, 9. Now what happened? The Q point will be close to B. This should be the point Q. So here it is 1 and this point will remain 2. So now for Q, what happens? You multiplied 1 with A's coordinate and 2 with B's coordinate. So it becomes how much? It becomes 2 into 6 is 12. Plus 1 into 3 is 3 divided by same 3. Now 2 will be multiplied with 9. So 2 9s are 18 minus because 1 into minus 3 is minus 3. So that's why I write minus 3 by 3. So that means the denotes of it is 12 plus 3 15 by 3 that is 5 and 18 minus 3 is also 15 by 3 that is also 5. So the points of trisection are 4 comma 1 and 5 comma 5. Okay. So this is how simple we can do today. So you see that the main formula is the point of trisection or point of bisection. This is the main formula or the ratio how it is divided internally, how it is divided in case of internally division, the sign in the middle of these two is addition. Okay. So if you enjoy this short video and if you see this type of video, because it is all related to your class 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 studies, you should subscribe my channel and press the like button so that you can get this type of video as soon as I telecast it. Thank you for watching.